Greg Ennis alongside Steve Silverio, and we are back. Yes, we are back at Philly Chevy Giant. It's Gordon Chevrolet on the Boulevard right here in the Great Northeast. And Steve, let's get right down to it. I know the gong is inside, but it doesn't matter because we are about to ring the gong and get it on. All right, Steve, the gong has been rung, and here at Gordon Chevrolet, Philly Chevy Giant, I know your staff is walking around. I don't know, is it the walking wounded or what, but they're out of breath. The last few days here at Gordon Chevrolet have been crazy.
Absolutely nuts.
Why?
A couple reasons. First, credit amnesty. Second, trade amnesty. And third, vacation checks for $3,000. I don't think I've ever given away so many little things in a promotion, and there's this promotion here. Every time I turn around, I'm signing a $3,000 check for customers to walk out with. And I'll tell you, the turnout of it has just been remarkable, of the amount of people that really, really value the deal, the trade amnesty, the credit amnesty, and then we give them the check for $3,000. I've never seen them like, it's been a hell of a turnout, Greg. Hell of a turnout.
Now, here's the question, Steve. During this promotion, which just concluded, right?
Yeah.
You did trade amnesty on every single vehicle, new and used.
Yes.
You did credit amnesty on every single vehicle, new and used.
Absolutely.
But the $3,000 for your vacation is on us, or really, your vacation is on Steve, was on brand new Chevrolets. Now, I got to tell you, Steve, I was walking around the showroom a little bit today, and there was a couple of customers that kind of felt left out. And I'm sure you ran into this.
I ran into
because
it.
They wanted to buy a pre-owned car, and they said, well, gee, you know, I'm one of those people that you talked about last time where, you know, is it the vacation? Is it the car? Is it the vacation? Is it the car? So those people that wanted to buy a pre-owned car, they kind of felt left out. They felt like they couldn't get their cake and eat it too. So, Steve, I want you to talk to those folks right now and see what we could do to A, keep it going, and B, just do the deal.
Well, here's how I'm going to sell twice as many cars during this promotion. We're not going to just open it up for $3,000 for new cars. We're going to also open it up for $3,000 for every pre-owned car, no matter what the price of the car is. It makes no difference. If we sell the car, you get $3,000, period.
Now, wait a minute. So what you're saying is if it's this pre-owned car, 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 or any of the brand new Chevrolet cars and trucks that you have on the ground, and I know right now you are stacked really deep, they all qualify?
They all qualify, no matter what.
Now, if someone comes in during this promotion and say they want to go on a vacation now and maybe one in a few months from now, will you let them do that with it, break it up that way?
Absolutely. It's their money. They can do what they want with it.
So if they want to take, say, a vacation from their payment, maybe they say, you know what, the vacation is great. I've already got that paid for, but I would love to have a vacation from my payments. Can I take that $3,000 and use it toward their payments?
We had a lady the other day, her and her husband, their payments came out to like $327 and some change. $3,000 check got them out of payments for almost 10 months. For 10 months,
wow,
they could take that money and prepay the car to give them some breathing room till winter time of next year, somewhere in that ballpark, or spring.
All right, so you're looking at the folks right now, and Steve, is it safe to assume that we are going to run this baby now through the close of business Wednesday?
Absolutely. Close the business on Wednesday, it's over.
And ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you this, Steve's going to look at you and say,
just do the deal, Philadelphia.
Hey, Phil, how are you, buddy?
Hey, what's going on? I have a customer, Steve, Mr. Kevin. He's in on an Impala.
Yeah.
He has 2,500 down, and he has a 2013 Dodge Charger RT for tree,
yeah,
that he owes about $15,000 on.
Cool.
So he wants, and he's also asking me about this big extravaganza that's going on, of course, about the $3,000 for the vacation.
First of all, can we pay off his trade?
Correct.
Which he's a little upside down in, all right?
A little. $15,000.
And we got to get him approved, obviously.
Correct.
At a low rate to get that payment that he's looking for. And he's probably asking, hey, by the way, Phil, I also seen something somewhere for $3,000, right?
For vacation.
For the vacation, right?
Yes, that's correct.
He wants that also.
Yes.
Well, here's what I would say. Now, just so everybody out there knows, Phil's been with me now a year and a half or so. Philip's nickname is Philadelphia Phil.
Hey!
This is
Philly Phil.
This is Philly Phil. And guess what I would say for Philly Phil? Just do the deal.
Now, Phil, do me a favor. When you get inside,
yes,
hit that gong.
I'll hit that gong for you. I'll give it twice.
All right, do it.
Hit that gong because we belong. Just do the deal.
It starts right now, and it goes through the close of business Wednesday. Now, Steve, as we walked a lot, I mean, look at these pre-owned cars. I mean, just take a look at these pre-owned cars you have. You have Nissans. You have Chryslers. You have Lincolns. You have Hyundais. You have Kias. You've got something for everyone when it comes to pre-owned cars. But the thing that you have that nobody else has is Steve is sending them on vacation.
Vacation, $3,000, go wherever you want, do whatever you want with the money.
Now, Steve, if someone comes to Gordon Chevrolet, Philly Chevy Giant, and they've been through a situation in the past where they've been maybe turned down and they've been to another dealer, and that other dealer says, we can't get you done, we can't get you bought. I know that you and your staff, Steve, work really hard at being accessible to folks to make the deals, get on the phone with the banks and the lending institutions and make things happen. Am I right?
You're absolutely right. I personally get on the phone if I have to get a deal done for these folks and get them down the road at as low interest rates as I can fight for them with as little money out of their pocket and get their trade paid off and get the bank to assume everything and just get it on down.
All right. Hey, Joe.
I got a customer on the phone, one of our banks. There's $6,000 flipped, okay? I got the bank on the phone, and he's here for the $3,000 vacation money. $3,000 vacation. It's a possible two-car deal.
Hold on a second. Two cars?
Two.
We're going to get the first one done first, then we'll talk about the second.
Yes, yes.
Hello. Who am I speaking to? Yeah, this is Steve. Yeah, how you doing? Yes, yes, I'm telling you, we're having a hell of a sale, and thank you very much for the deals that you're doing. Okay, the deals that you're doing right now, you're really helping us. But listen, this deal that I'm talking about, Mr. and Mrs. Santiago, can you pull it up? All right. Income a little light, I know. And they owe a lot on their trade. Well, I'm going to help with that. I'm going to put extra money in the trade to reduce the balance. Okay? Yes. And I know they've been a little slow in the past, but I can tell you right now that after talking to him, he's back to work. Everything's fine. Good, good. Can I get all the money that he needs? And listen, I need that payment not to exceed $400. I know it's on a $25,000 car. Yes. Yes, I'll make sure. Hey, thank you very much for that, all right? Thank you. All right, good. Take care.
Steve, is it thumbs up?
Thumbs up, baby. Get the car down the road.
All right.
Boy, they're going to be excited.
Woo. Joe, do me a favor. When you get inside, hit that gong twice. Hit it twice.
Do the deal.
All right.
Do the deal, Joe.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, $3,000. Your vacation is on us. Hey, Kia.
Hey, what's up?
Go ahead.
Hey, Steve, I got this beautiful family at my desk. They're contemplating on buying a vehicle from us. The only problem is their down payment money, they're taking it out of their kids' vacation. I mean, I wish there was something we can do to help them out.
Obviously, Kia, I know what you're heading up to. You know there's something we can do. All right? We can tell those folks to take that money and put that right back in their bank and take that vacation with their kids, because you know why? We're going to give them $3,000 if they purchase the car today and take delivery of it. We're going to give them $3,000. And by the way, I do want to mention, I seen your name on the board this morning. Mm-hmm. Guess who the number one salesperson in this dealership is this month so far? Kia!
I think that's a high five.
Give us a high five, Kia. Let's go!
High five! And Kia, do us a favor. Ring that gong not once, not twice, but three times since you're leading the board.
I got you. Right. Thanks, Steve.
All right.
New Jersey, Steve, is it on?
It's on in New Jersey.
Pennsylvania, is it on?
It's on in Pennsylvania.
Delaware, is it on?
Delaware, it's on.
How about the Lehigh Valley?
Lehigh Valley, come on down.
How about in California? Is it on if they get to this dealership?
If you get the dealership by Wednesday, it's a long drive. Take a plane. However you get here, I'll pick you up at the airport personally.
Think about it. Steve's going to pay for you to get here because he's giving you not one, not two, but
$3,000.
Steve is sending you on vacation. That's right. Your vacation is on, Steve. Your vacation is on, Steve. Your vacation is on, Steve. It's all day today, all day tomorrow, all day Saturday, all day Monday, all day Tuesday. And Steve, your staff is really going to be out of gas when it ends Wednesday night at 9 o'clock or when the last customer is getting that vacation check.
Exactly right. Just do the deal.
Now, Steve, here at Gordon Chevrolet, great inventory of pre-owned cars.
Yes.
Talk to us about your selection of brand new Chevrolet cars and trucks, because that's what's great about this promotion. They qualify as well. Any brand new vehicle, Corvette, Camaro, Impala, Equinox, tracks. Whatever the vehicle is, if it's here on the ground, it qualifies. Talk to us about brand new Chevrolets and some of the spectacular things that are going on.
Well, right now we've got a sign and drive on an Equinox for $169 a month.
Pretty strong.
Pretty strong. We've got right now between $8,000 and $10,000 off Silverado pickups, which is huge. That's a lot of money.
And that, of course, includes the vacation.
That includes the vacation also, yes, yes. So you got an $8,000 to $10,000 between rebates, discounts, and money back.
For the vacation.
For the vacation. You're exactly right.
So those are great things. Now, I know last time we were talking, you had over 250 brand-new Chevrolet cars and trucks on the ground, mm-hmm. and a whole bunch of others coming. Is it still strong, the inventory, right now when they get here?
Absolutely. We've got, no doubt in my mind, probably more Cruises than anybody in inventory in the marketplace.
Sorry to bother you here.
Hey, Kevin.
It's busy. When you hired me, I didn't think you were going to be a travel agent, but we got enough.
Travel agent.
They're salesmen and travel agents.
Not enough. I got the knees are all braced up. I got the sneakers going. We're running all over the place, but I got a different situation than usual here. And nice folks, they're looking at a pre-owned Malibu. Yeah. They don't need to go away on vacation for a week or 2 weeks. They need maybe a weekend. What they're asking me is we worked out the payments. Kevin was in there working out the payments. They want to know, can they just use part of the vacation and see if we can get them a low payment for the entire length of the loan?
Some of the money and use it for some of their down payment.
Like a weekend, Wildwood, something like that.
All right. Hey, listen, I don't have a problem with that. That's their money. If they want to take some of it and use it as down payment, they're welcome to do that. And we can drop their payment if that's what they'd like to do. We can
drop
do that. And I can give them the additional money back.
Okay, great. That'll
that's
work.
Fine. That'll work. If that works for them, that works for me. All right?
Just do the deal.
Just do the deal.
Just do the deal.
Hey, Kevin, when you get inside, ring the gong twice.
Twice.
Hit it inside.
Just do the deal.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is on. It is on. It is on. Steve, what is on between now and the close of business Wednesday, if they're just joining us right here at Philly Chevy Giant Gordon Chevrolet? Tell us what's on.
Credit amnesty.
Which means?
No matter how bad your credit is, we're going to get it done at Gordon Chevrolet. As everybody knows, I personally get on the phone with the banks. If you haven't seen it, come here and experience it. I get on the phone with the banks. I do what I got to do to get a car down the road, so the family can have a nice car for the summer especially.
Now, when they come here to Gordon Chevrolet and they take advantage of credit amnesty and they just can't get the deal done, can they find you on the showroom floor at almost any given time? To help get that deal and bring it into life and do the things that are necessary?
Well, listen, if I happen to be out with another customer, I'm on the lot, they can ask somebody, say, listen, I need to talk to Steve, get me over to the desk, I'll be more than happy to make sure this deal goes down the right. I get them on the car they want. Okay, because I do believe in that they should be buying what they want to drive, not what we tell them to drive, what they want to drive. Okay, I believe they should be into the car for the payment that they want to pay every month, as long as it's meets the bank standards. I mean, I've had people, believe it or not, bank says you're only going to be able to pay 400. People say, no, I'll pay 5 if I have to. I'll do whatever deal I have to do flexibly, as long as it's agreeable with the customer.
Okay. So that's credit amnesty. That's ingredient number one of what's cooking up between now and the close of business Wednesday. Number two, trade amnesty.
Huge.
Tell us what that is and tell us how huge that really is.
Right now, you'll find in more cases than none, people come in, they owe $16,000 on a car worth $7,000, $8,000, or $9,000, $10,000, $11,000 upside down. Most dealerships do not want to handle that. It's a lot of work. You have to call people. You have to try to place that trade for more money. I did one just last night. I had a gentleman out of Florida. In a previous market I was in, I had a gentleman out of Florida buy the car. I put $8,500 in the car. That's all it did up here.
Ooh.
He put $14,200 in the car.
Whoa.
So I got almost a $6,000 more by just traveling that car, putting it on the back of a truck for $400 and sending it down to Florida.
Wow.
Okay, so I got the people close to what they want to do, then minus all the rebates and the incentives. They don't know anything else on their car. Their trade is clean. Now the bank's looking at a clean deal just on the car that they're looking to purchase. That's how big that is. Trade amnesty is huge.
So that's two parts of the ingredients. Now, how huge, Steve, is the fact that you are going to make it happen, the folks, when they buy any vehicle during this event, today, tomorrow, the next day, Saturday, Monday, Tuesday, how easy and how important is it that you are giving them not one, not two, but $3,000 for vacation. $3,000. How important is that, Steve, and how big is it?
Well, let me tell you, this is where the fun comes in for me. Trade amnesty, that's for the customer. Credit amnesty, really for the customer. The $3,000 in cash is for me to be able to give those folks, in addition to buying a car, $3,000.
Now, Steve, I know that you've talked about this, especially for the folks that are on a tight, tight budget. You say that that $3,000 really does balance the schedule or scales, because some people have the money for vacation but not the car. This allows everybody to have both, correct?
You're exactly right. And they have some cash when they leave. Imagine buying a car.
Yes.
I'm paying off your trade. I'm getting you financed.
Hey.
I'm giving you the car of your dreams. And before you leave, I write you a check for $3,000.
Well, that's going to make me want to hit the gong. It's going to want to make me give you a high five. It's going to want to make me hear you say,
just do the deal, Philadelphia.
That's what it's all about here at Gordon Chevrolet. Hey, Corbin.
Hey, guys. How you doing? Steve, I got a slight problem. I got a customer who really wants to get a new Impala, but he also wants to take his kids on vacation. Is there any way we can help him?
Well, the new Impalas, there's huge discounts on those right now. So we'll be able to do that deal. And I noticed he had a trade. Did we get the trade appraised? We can get him out of the trade. That's important also.
Right.
So you have to be able to buy the car to be able to get the money. All right? So that's all been handled. If that's all been handled, that's fine. Now he's asking about the $3,000. Is he going to get the $3,000 in lieu of all the discounts and everything else we've given him? You know what I would say? Go ahead and do the deal, Corbin.
Gotcha, Steve.
So what do we tell the people out there in Philadelphia? What do we do here?
Just do the deal.
In the camera.
Just do the deal.
Just do the deal, Philadelphia.
You say it loud. You say it proud. And do us a favor. Ring the gong.
I will.
Now through the close of business Wednesday, every single pre-owned automobile and every brand new Chevrolet, Steve is going to include
$3,000 vacation.
Not one, right?
Not $1,000.
Not $2,000.
Not $2,000.
You're sure you want to do three?
I want to do $3,000 from now until the close of business on Wednesday night.
Is it really that easy, Steve?
It's that easy. Just come on in, pick out a car that you want to buy. I'll get you out of the trade you're in. I'll get you financed, whatever it takes. Give you the deal, whatever you got somewhere else. Just come on in. I'm going to match or beat that deal, and I'm going to also give you $3,000.
Along with the trade amnesty and credit amnesty.
And along with the trade amnesty and credit amnesty.
I got to tell you, Steve, during this promotion, I was just thinking about this, you are literally doing everything but really taking them, going on vacation with them. Other than that, you're doing it all.
Hey, for the right price, I'll go. I'll carry the bags. For the right money, I'll...
You'll loosen the tie and you'll go...
I'll loosen the tie and I'll be on the trip with him.
Ladies and gentlemen, your vacation is on Steve. Your vacation is on Steve. Get $3,000 right now through the close of business Wednesday. Where at, Steve?
At the corner of Roosevelt Boulevard and Busselton in the far northeast.
Or the great northeast. At what dealership, Steve?
Gordon Chevrolet.
Where we just...
Just do the deal, Philly. Just do the deal.
Steve, I gotta tell you, not one Corvette, not two, but a whole bunch of Corvettes. As a matter of fact, Steve, I have been all over the city of Philadelphia, and I can't help but notice and think that you probably have the largest selection of Corvettes in the city of Philadelphia. Here at Gordon Chevrolet, Philly Chevy Giant. Is that true?
That was by design, Greg. I took every Corvette that General Motors had to offer. I told them personally, I said, listen, any extra Corvettes this year that you've got, even though they're a fairly high ticket price item and a lot of dealers don't want them and they turn them down, I took every single one of them. I've got all colors, all makes, and all models. I took everything.
Now, not only do you have a great selection of Corvettes, every one you can get your hands on, but here's the question. A lot of times you'll go and hear offers on Corvettes, and they're different than the other offers. They're always kind of like a different type of offer. So the question I have for you is, Steve, as we see your huge selection of Corvettes, does Gordon Chevrolet, Philly Chevy Giant, still include the $3,000 vacation with the purchase of any Corvette?
Absolutely. No matter what Corvette you buy, you still get the $3,000 at whatever price you negotiate.
So if it's the Corvette you want, you get the $3,000?
Absolutely.
If it's the Camaro you want?
$3,000.
If it's the Equinox?
$3,000.
The Impala?
$3,000.
Whatever the make or model, if it's a brand new Chevrolet car, truck, Steve, does it qualify?
Absolutely, 100% for the $3,000 on every single vehicle we sell, new or used.
Ladies and gentlemen, $3,000. You're going to get $3,000 cash back. Steve is going to send you on vacation all day today, all day tomorrow, all day Saturday, Steve. And then the final 3 days, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and then it's over. Remember, Steve says your vacation is on us. Get not one, not two, not three, but that's right, $3,000. $3,000 Steve's going to give you for vacation. And when it's all said and done, Steve, what are you going to say?
Just do the deal, Philadelphia. Just do the deal.
All right, Steve, as you can see, for the minute you buzz in to Gordon Chevrolet and you go through the whole entire lot, my, oh, my, oh, my, do you have the cars?
We have, right now, between ground and in transit, well over 400 units available to customers.
And a big chunk of those are brand new Chevrolet cars and trucks, correct?
Absolutely.
Now, Steve, I got to tell you, what a great lineup Chevrolet has. They have the Equinox. They have the Malibu, they have the Impala, they have the Camaro, they have the Corvette, and so many other makes and models. But here's the thing. Over the last couple of weeks, especially as the month of June got underway, one of the things you did here at Gordon Chevrolet was you saw that the month got off to a big start, and you did it by giving not $1,000, not $2,000, but $3,000 for folks to get the cash to go on vacation. How big was that, Steve?
I've never seen a promotion exactly that big. Every time I turned around, I was signing a check for $3,000. People were coming up thanking me. It was just that added value that said, thank you very much for your purchase. Here's a check for $3,000. Take your family on vacation. Compliments of Gordon Chevrolet.
And obviously, Steve, the $3,000 vacation worked really well last time. So you're going to continue with this time. But here's the deal, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be the end of the vacation. It is vacation season, Steve. Mm-hmm. And as you talked about here at Gordon Chevrolet, what makes this really rock and roll is they don't have to worry about the balancing of the scales. Because we can talk about this all the time. There's a lot of great folks out there. They might be here in Pennsylvania. They might be in Delaware. They might be in New Jersey. They may be in the Lehigh Valley. But they're faced with what they call the budget crunch. Mm-hmm. We need the wheels. Yeah. We need the vacation. What am I taking and what am I pushing off? But Steve, you've heard those folks loud and clear. So is that why you've decided to step it up for this promotion now through the close of business Wednesday and make it so they can get that brand new Chevrolet car truck and they can also get the $3,000 vacation?
You're absolutely right. $3,000, it goes a long way. And what I've had one lady do, it was unbelievable, her and her husband, he says, honey, we've already got the vacation paid for. Why don't we take the $3,000 and make payments forward till next spring? I said, I didn't even think of it. It was a great idea. And that's what she decided to do to give her some relief.
Now, obviously, you've got the vacation on the table. But there's other things that you have going on in this promotion now through the close of business Saturday that makes this absolutely positively spectacular. Number one, credit amnesty. With every brand new Chevrolet car and truck, which is really going to help people that are in sticky situations get unstickified, if you will.
Yes, exactly right. We got, as you said, credit amnesty. We got trade amnesty. We've got the $3,000 paid vacations. We've got it all, Greg.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, think about this. If you come to Gordon Chevrolet and say, okay, well, I know that I'm going to do a vacation, but maybe it's going to be a couple of day vacation. But I know that I would like my car payment to be a little less. Yeah. Steve, you could take that $3,000 and put some of it toward a long weekend with the wife, kids, grandma, grandpop, and the dogs.
And the dogs.
All right. And then you can take the rest of it and roll it into the car to reduce the price of the vehicle.
Well, we just had a couple out here, as you just heard. I thought it was ingenious. They took $1,500, applied it towards the down payment to reduce their payment, and then they took the other $1,500 and they're going to take a 3 or 4 day vacation in Ocean City. I thought it was ingenious what they're doing for a long weekend.
So they're getting their long weekend.
They're getting a long weekend.
They're reducing the price of the car.
Reducing their payment.
And most importantly, they're getting a vehicle that is now affordable, yeah, and reliable compared to what they had where they were upside down and the car was not dependable. So even if the family had the money to go on vacation, they could not trust that other vehicle that they just traded out of.
You're exactly right.
Now, I got to tell you, Steve, talk about the fact that it is summer. I know there's Christmas in July, but quite frankly, right now, you're almost like Santa Claus to a lot of people because you come to Gordon Chevrolet, Philly Chevy Giant. Steve is stepping up to the plate, and when it's all said and done, you're going on vacation because Steve's going to look at you and say,
just do the deal, Philadelphia. Just do the deal.
Now, Steve, there are people that are watching this program right now that really feel hopeless, okay? They feel like they've been to other dealerships, maybe earlier today, maybe earlier this week, and those other dealerships have said, don't waste your time. Nobody's going to help you. So, Steve, those customers that are really looking for the opportunity to get that nicer, newer vehicle, whether it be a brand new Chevrolet car or truck, whether it be a pre-owned automobile, those people that are looking for a nicer, newer vehicle that have been turned down elsewhere and said, no, we're not going to help you. Steve, look at the camera and talk to those folks right now and tell them why they didn't need to come see you here at Philly's Chevy Giant.
My staff here at Gordon Chevrolet, and again, we've been in business a little, almost four years right now. We've sold over 8,000 automobiles. And I'll tell you this, there's nobody anywhere that works as hard as my team does to get people approved on the car of their choice. And I'll tell you what, if they can't get them done, I get on the phone, I'll get them done. I'll get these people approved and down the road with a payment that's affordable to them so they can come back and trade that car and buy another car from me.
Now, Steve, on an average, how many times a day would you say, whether it's Monday, and yes, folks, he's even here on Saturday on the floor, bright and early Saturday morning. Steve, if they come to this dealership, how many times on an average would you say a day you're on the phone, making things happen, talking to the banks, getting them to move, getting it to happen, making these deals happen? How often?
I'm either doing one of three things. The first thing I'll do is get involved in the deal, assure the people that they're going to drive home today in the car somehow, some way. Second thing is I'm going to look at the trade. People come in, $8,000, $9,000, $10,000 buried on a trade, so I've got to get them more money than the guy up the road. That's going to help the bank make a better decision based on not carrying over as much negative equity. So I got to put more in a trade. So I get on the phone with all my connections throughout the country, and I start calling buyers all over and saying, what would you pay for this car? What would you pay for that car? I load the trucks up, and I send them down south. And then the third thing is I get on the phone with the bank. Now that I've put all that together, now it's the bank's turn to step up and earn a customer.
Would you say you're doing that multiple times every single day, many times?
That's all I do all day.
Well, really?
All day. That's all I do all day.
And your office is still on the showroom floor. I know people come up to me all the time and say, Greg, you know, I see you on the program with Steve. Is his office really on the showroom floor? So, Steve, is your office really on the showroom floor? And will you still do whatever it takes to make the deal happen?
I'll do whatever it takes to make any deal happen. All right. Within reason.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to summarize it like this. Now through the close of business Wednesday, all day today, all day tomorrow, all day Saturday, all day Monday, all day Tuesday, through the close of business Wednesday, here is what is on the table. Number one, credit
amnesty.
Number two,
trade amnesty.
And number three, the thing that people like the best, $3,000 cash back with any brand new Chevrolet car or truck or any pre-owned automobile to do what with, Steve?
Do anything you want with, make your payments, pay off debt, go on vacation, it's your money, do what you want with it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we said it earlier, but it's so true. During this event, now through the close of business Wednesday, Steve has pretty much done everything for you to make it happen, except for literally carry your bags on vacation. Other than that, you've done it.
I've done it.
Ladies and gentlemen, remember, $3,000 cash back, $3,000 cash back, $3,000 cash back, because your vacation is on. Steve, remember, it's right here at Philly Chevy Giant at the Boulevard and Busselton, right here in the great Northeast. Remember, Steve says,
whenever nobody else can do the deal, Steve says, just do the deal, Philadelphia.
And you're getting $3,000 cash back for your vacation, courtesy of Steve Silverio and Gordon Chevrolet. So what's your name?
Brianna.
And what's your name?
Emily.
So Emily, why are you here today?
Because my stepdad is buying a truck.
He is. All right, you see this guy here?
Yes.
Girls, what does he like to say?
Just do the deal.
Just do the deal.